In front of me is Samsung Galaxy S9, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off predictive text. Begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down. Then tap on General Management. Following that, select Language and Input, On-screen Keyboard, and Samsung Keyboard. Then tap on Smart Typing and use this switcher next to Predictive Text to turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!